flute for about, oh gosh, 25 years, 30 years. Julius Baker actually discovered me at the Music Academy of the West. Actually, Julius Baker's the one that introduced me to Yamaha. He was actually prototyping flutes at the time for Yamaha. He was just starting as a Yamaha artist, and I started playing Yamaha because of him. So I've been a Yamaha artist for 11 years, I think this past October or so. Flute Boot Manual evolved out of my Flute Boot Camps. I started doing Flute Boot Camps because I found there was a terrific need. A band director started contacting me many years ago, asking for help with their flute sections. A lot of band directors, ironically, are brass or percussion. You know, when they go through the music education programs, they get a very concentrated amount of time on each instrument, but it's very limited. It's a very short amount of time. So when they get out of school, you know, they're thrown in front of this giant band, all the different instruments. And band directors are given very little time. They're not paid enough. They're not given enough time to rehearse, and it's a very rigorous job, so they need all the help they can get. So I was asked continuously, could I come in, would I help with their flute sections? And so what I found out very quickly is the flutists, one, many of them could not afford private lessons, and two, many of them were not going to go out and read 300-page books, 200-page books on how to play the flute. While they should, many of them don't have time. Continuously they were asking me, Tracy, do you know something short, quick, to the point? Something with lots of pictures? Something that will help me play the flute better? Just coming into the classroom wasn't enough. And so before I knew it, I started giving what I called flute boot camps. And they lasted a whole day. And that's where I could make some significant progress with these kids. Then they would at least could go forward through the band season and feel like they had something to hang on to. I started writing more and more, giving them little, here's a simple thing on tone, here's a simple thing, some pictures on hand position, here's some simple things on intonation, here's the picture of the metronome you need to get. And then I thought, gee, I should probably put this together in some form of a book, and then I started binding it together, and before I knew it, the Flute Boot Camp Manual was born. You know, to me, I feel like I'm a partner with the band director when it comes to helping them with the flute. I really want to help them out, and I just wanted to give them something that they could quickly reference. You know, hey, if the flute student comes to them and they say, I'm having lots of problems with tone production, I'm getting a really fuzzy sound, I don't know how to clean it up. I give them just a simple page, I call it my pip test, a simple page on how to just quickly clean up your sound. And they can just refer to that, show it to the student, or hopefully the student will get the manual, but if they don't, he can at least tell his whole section, here quickly, here's how to get quick tone, you know, quick clean sound. I want them to have that, and just something that they can just quickly refer to for everything from hand position to quality tone production to a twirl fingering. I actually do give boot camps from elementary all the way through the university level for band and wind ensembles with this manual. It's always it's a wonderful teaching aid just for private teachers, for them to just be able to show their student, you know, here's good hand position. That's why I put a lot of pictures in the book. Everything from intonation to handling performance anxiety is in there. You want to get that first chair whether you're in junior high school or whether you're in college, you're still going to want to go after that. And I address that in the book as well. So there's a little something in there for everybody. It's a complete flute boot camp. First and foremost, you can take this book all by itself and go out and do a flute boot camp with it. You can take it as a teacher, as a teaching professional, and even as a really good high school or college flutist, and take your flute section or take a group of flutists from several schools, go find a classroom and all you need are some chairs and some flute stands and your manual, and you can do a complete flute boot camp. And when you're done at the end of the day, if you follow it carefully, you will have gone through all of the basic flute fundamentals, and you'll be ready for band camp, for example, for a competition if you're getting ready for that, for your band, or for wind ensemble season, for competition season, for whatever it is that you want to do. So it's a boot camp first, but it can also be used as a wonderful resource for teaching in general.